know, science is not a job. Science is a destiny. And when the world stops because of COVID-19, our thinking, our doing doesn't stop. And we're using this tragedy and disaster that happened across the world to energize our research and further motivate us to use what we do to improve societies across the world.